Then show me what it does. So be it.
So I want you to tell me, young wolf. You think you know everything? Because you've eaten herbivore meat, is that it? Well, don't be shy. Try some carnivore flesh and blood. Just try to take a bite out of me. Your jaw will never work again!
You're not weak. I want you to eat me. Eat me and find the strength to fight.
What?
If you don't, he'll rip you apart. So hurry, just eat me already.
I can't do that. I've been training so that I wouldn't have to eat meat to be stronger.
There's a limit to what that can do, and you know it. Stop trying to save face. Here, don't make me say it again.
What is that number?
That number is my curse. But you can lift it. Legoshi.
Louis, this is such an unfair situation, but if you're finally opening up to me, I can't just ignore you now. I need you to know that if I do this, I don't want to make the excuse that I'm only agreeing to this because you asked me to. I thought I'd put meat-eating behind me. I thought I could live out my days as a harmless, gentle wolf. But now, if I eat you, it's because I want to eat you. Is that okay with you, Louis?
As long as it ends this, then do whatever you see fit.
I swear to you,
the sacrifice won't be in vain!